was afflicted, I strayed away. But now, keeping your word, Jess James.